Hey everyone, this is Prashansa and today I'll be singing a bandish Kaise which is based on Raga Tilang. So before starting, I would like to give you a small introduction of Raga Tilang. This Raga Tilang is based on Khamaj Thaat and the Aru and Avru of this Raga goes like this. Sa ga ma pa, sa ga ma pa ni. Have you noticed that I used komal ni in avru and I used shuddh ni in aru? That is, while going upwards, I am using ni sa, and while coming downwards, and I was using sa ni pa. That is the speciality of this raga. That is, while going upwards, we are using shuddh ni, and coming downwards, we are using komal ni. The pakod of this raga goes like this. Ni pa ga ma ga. The vadi and samvadi swar of this raga is ga and ni. The time for this raga is ratri ka dusra prahar. Now I can start the bandish. Sa ga ma pa ni sa ni pa ga ma ga sa ga ma ga sa ga ma. Kaise kare Aaun Mitwa, kaise kare Aaun Mitwa, kaise kare Aaun, kaise kare Aaun, kaise kare Aaun, kaise kare kare Aaun, kaise kare Aaun, kaise kare Kaise kare sa ni pa pa ni pa ma ma pa ma ga ga ma ga sa sa. Kaise kare ni sa ga ma ga sa ni sa ga ma pa ma ga ma ga sa. Kaise kare pa ni pa ma ga ma ga sa ni sa ga ma pa ni sa. Kaise kare kaise kare Aaun Mitwa, sa ga ma pa ga ma ga sa, sa ga ma pa ni pa ma pa ga ma ga sa. Kaise kare Aaun Mitwa, kaise kare Aaun Mitwa.